Damn it.
Yeah,
stop
I put it
moving.
Pretty far away from the base because I didn't want zombies to get inside
True.
Of it. And I don't care if she has to walk for it anyway because she's been being mean to me today.
Yeah.
I don't give a damn. An entrance is an entrance. I don't know why the fuck you guys think it's gonna hurt me.
Actually, the only reason I made it so far was because I
look at that.
I found a nice spot to mine iron down there. So
I crouched and now I can't get back up.
For weeks. No.
Alfred. Oh wait, that was J-Dub. Jeez, how far did you make this?
Far enough.
Forever.
Forever.
Yes, Queen is
guys,
that addict.
Bullet casings go inside the ammo box.
Get out the way, Fred looks at you.
Just
oh
so
yeah,
knows,
that's true.
And so do 8K-74 parts. I don't know who put those in there.
Oh man.
I did.
I don't think you ever sorted this one out.
No, I did. And
no, you did. I just threw it in there.
Oh man, where is this? Oh, that's kind of far. Are you gonna do that entrance, Queen?
I'll do whichever one I feel like.
Okay then. Oh, I just fell.
So probably we can see either that or die on spikes.
Hey, hey, gun guy.
Yep.
I got you some stuff under the sink in the kitchen.
Oh, alright.
Alfred, there's an iron helmet schematic in there.
I think I can make it.
Where is it?
Under the sink.
Alright then.
Thanks,
yeah,
bud.
It's kind of good that we have that too, just in case. If we get overrun and have to run away.
Oh my god, I almost fell through that fucking hole here.
It's kind of hilarious.
That was funny.
It was horrible.
Oh, screamer.
Yeah, there's one.
Where is she? Front, back, side? I need some action.
She's right
here.
Oh, there's... I might not be able to leave.
If Sam hadn't chopped Fred up, you could have had action.
Jeez, there's a zombie right there, but I don't know where the screamer is.
That's right. There's one. Oh, there's a nurse right there.
Do you know where the screamer is, guys? Oh, there's a mini horde over here.
Oh, we do have another forge already. I was just about to make one.
I can't see with all these trees around here.
Are they over there in the front?
You guys need help?
3D. Heyo!
I don't know where they're at.
Who else needs tools?
I think we need,
oh my gosh.
K2 needs tools,
maybe.
Too.
Yeah, I'll need tools when I get there eventually.
I don't see any zombies.
They're all over there.
All right. Oh wow, you got a lot of spikes.
Pocket, take off some clothing
Impressive.
And bring the zombies closer.
I'm out.
Yeah, that was me and J-Dub. We just made spikes for like an hour.
Work.
I think it was longer than that.
Aww, Gecko, you're not.
You guys don't
fight.
Have a chainsaw, do you?
No.
No.
I wish we did.
Word.
Did you say word?
I did.
Oh.
I said several.
Just make sure that I heard you properly.
I said many words, and then I said word.
Well then, I'm coming to save you.
Sit tight, Kato. I'm coming for you.
Hopefully, I don't die in the process.
Come with Pocket if you want to live. I'm gonna feel so bad if you do. But it'd also be kind of funny. Just a little bit. Oh, hey, I can make some gunpowder. That's cool.
Nice.
Oh, wait until you're here to use a chemistry
Here's
set.
On the roof.
Oh, alright.
My, oh my, oh my.
Of all the things in this game.
To find a mini bike schematic. Oh, by the way, mini bikes uses I think it's toolsmithing or miscellaneous. And J Dub, yours is pretty high, right?
I think so, probably.
You know what we need? Zombies! They're chasing
miscellaneous
me.
Crafting is level 50. Now.
Better keep running.
Oh, awesome! That's great.
You made coffee before you left, right?
Yep. Why'd you stop, zombie? Oh my god, she's like glitching, hardcore. That's not fair.
Well, I mean, it's a sledgehammer. It's not the greatest.
The zombie is like glitching really bad. She dead? Okay. Didn't want to like run up the hill while I was trying to chase her. Are you, what biome are you in right now?
The foresty biome.
Okay. Because I know there was the wasteland right by it. I don't know.
Okay.
Oh no, I'm not in the wasteland. I'm
if I
like,
have to go through the wasteland to get to you?
Oh. Yep. That's a good question. Let me see.
Did you just make me a claw hammer?
No.
Because the wasteland's real close to you.
It's under the sink.
Oh, you know what?
It zombie might dogs be can't run faster like, than right you.
I found maybe. Honey, so if we get infected.
We have antibiotics.
I know. But I mean, like right now, if we get infected,
oh,
right. We'll be okay. I think they're trying to prepare for me to die.
There's a big mountain range in front of me.
Oh,
like between
God.
Me and you.
Well, I'm climbing down a hill.
Who's yelling?
Who do you think?
I don't know, Pocket. If I knew, I wouldn't have asked.
Well, oh, that was probably Dan. You can hear him, probably.
Is he playing Destiny again?
Yeah. That's all he's been playing.
So, having fun, Gecko? Oh wait, he said he'd be right back, didn't he?
I don't know, was that him? There's so many people, I can't tell anybody's voices apart except for
I know.
Yours. Except for yours and his, but I wasn't paying attention. Oh no! Guys, I think I'm gonna quit.
Oh my God, you are in the... I have to pass the wasteland, or is that the burnt forest, to get to you?
Because I'm
maybe
so
it's the
bored.
Burnt forest.
Oh.
I have no idea.
It's the middle of the night, I mean.
Yeah, that's the burnt forest. Oh man.
Go with Queen to get homeboy.
Homeboy?
Homeboy.
the reckless midnight excursion to pick up K2.
I even made you a trail, so now you can even get out of the base without dying.
Yeah, but you guys keep fucking giving me shit about it, and it's getting fucking old. Seriously. Like, real fucking quick.
She's getting pissed. Oh man, there is a mountain. I gotta climb a mountain to get to you.
But ain't no mountain high enough?
Yeah.
It's plenty high, that's why she doesn't want to go.
believe me, I saw it. I was like, maybe I can run around this. And then I was like, oh God, I'm definitely not going
to
make it.
I'm going to be screwed if zombies try to get to me.
Well, good game.
Good game, that's why I have,
That's why you've got coffee.
That's why I have coffee and honey for me. Hmm.
Oh, you got a crossbow, you'll be fine.
I don't have a crossbow. I have no bolts.
You have no bolts.
I have a crossbow.
All the ones that were dropped in the other room.
You've got a powerful bow and arrow. You'll be fine.
Yeah, I think I'll be alright.
Yeah. Be good.
Alright, guys.
Oh fuck, there's a zombie.
Let me know when it's up.
Fire zombie.
I'm going out on an adventure.
Yeah, me too.
What time is it?
Oh, wait.
I thought you were already on an adventure pocket.
I've been since. Uh oh. He's chasing me. Don't break my leg. Please don't break my leg.
Give him a little action. Maybe he'll leave you alone.
Maybe I should make a splint. Let's see. Do I have bandages?
Oh shit, I'm getting chased by two of them now.
Good luck.
This is bad.
You got this.
Yeah, if I can hit him.
You don't have to hit him. You just keep running.
I can't! There's a hill right there.
Oh, what am I
doing? Joel's in the chat. No, it just turned day 14, Joel.
Oh my God, Joel, what are you doing here? Go away! You can't see this, I'm gonna get murdered. I'm rescuing a friend. Hey, I haven't died yet, so I'm good. As long as I can get up this hill.
Why doesn't he join us in game?
Without zombies killing me? I'll be okay.
Thank you, 3D.
Oh, just playing, you know, trying to survive.
Gonna watch you get wrecked.
Hey, I'm real close to you. I'm okay. I'll make it.
Who is going out on an adventure?
Yeah, no, you're real close.
You are what?
He's gonna watch me get wrecked, he says.
You're already leaving? Or you already left?
I got like 30 minutes to get to...
He wants to go use his new hammer.
Where are you?
He's so excited.
I'm in my room right now.
I don't know where that is.
I got coffee and antibiotics and other stuff.
Oh, right.
It'll be totally awesome if it turns daylight, like when right as you arrive.
I didn't want to
hide. Like I ran all night to catch up to you.
I'm rescuing a friend.
And then she comes in and the sun is rising behind her, and she's in this glowy area, and it's like, oh,
not run through the burnt forest.
It's like, ah.
Are you reliving your fantasies?
Sounds majestic.
My hero.
God, how many hills are over here?
I'd be like, sorry, Pocket, your prince is in another castle.
Yeah, really.
Right, Alfred, I'm by my exit when you're done.
Yep. I'll be ready in a second. Do you need bolts or anything? You have all your stuff?
No, I got plenty of...
You're gonna reveal,
oh, that's awesome,
too?
Joel.
If you got
features?
A blood pack, though...
See,
really
I'm good.
I'm making some iron arrowheads.
Why would you want a blood pack?
Vampires need to live.
Vampires need to live.
No, I lost a lot of blood.
Oh man.
I was attacked by a zombie.
There's a huge hill right here. This is ridiculous. I'm gonna
find the
right
way
to go.
Alright.
Alright, there you are. I'm gonna run up the hill to meet you.
What did I just run over? I'm hot. Why am I. Oh my god. Now I'm burning. I didn't even see that. Alright, where are you? Are you underneath?
There you are.
Where are you?
No, turn to your...
Oh,
there you go. I'm right in front of you.
What are you doing? Why are you walking all slow and creepy like?
Oh gosh.
I can't even see your face.
Alfred. Alfred.
Here, do you want...
Thank you.
I guess I'll give this to you.
Alright, where are we going?
You can have that.
I don't know. Ooh. Just pick a random direction and let's walk.
I just found it.
Sweet. Alright, lead the way.
Let me see if I have any treasure.
Hold on.
I don't have any treasure.
Joel says he's revealing two huge features tomorrow.
Oh, really?
What?
Ask him what they are.
Someone says we're gonna be able to use old cash for zombie stripper lap dances.
Alright!
That would be amazing.
That's
Sam
my
says.
Kind of reveal.
That would be pretty. That'd be pretty funny.
There's a bird zombie.
Okay.
I'm trying to find the trader on the map.
Oh, good idea. Well, you should have told me that earlier. Dead. When I brought my money.
Alright. Now, let's try to get up this hill.
Selective quest doesn't have a...
Shower them with the bills. No, they're gonna be showering me with the bills.
They're gonna... Who is? The zombies?
No, Pocket.
Oh, you don't want zombies throwing money at you?
No. All right, do you know how pissed Fred would be?
How is the feral horde not eating you?
I think I just saw it.
Okay.
Wait, maybe not.
They haven't ate me yet.
I've never had cherry brandy.
Here, you can use that knife to the test.
Oh, yeah.
Where the fuck is it?
They will. Oh, wait, it's early day 14. When are they coming?
Got it.
Nice.
Does anybody know where the,
Oh, it's south.
For?
Okay.
The what?
You're sure?
Yep, I just found it.
Okay.
It's 2.5 kilometers.
I'm glad I didn't go through the wasteland, otherwise, I would have died.
Yeah, that'd have been
timber.
Awful.
I have 12, tea with me, by the way.
I mean, I probably would have found
I have eight
dogs and get wrecked by dogs.
Now,
that's what
which
I was thinking. It's like the zombies
the
wouldn't be the worst part. It'd be like four packs
Sam?
Of dogs.
Sam?
Which one are you broken?
Oh my
what
god.
What are you doing
Hi,
in here?
Sam.
Are you coming in?
Who broke my fridge? That's all I want to know.
Alfred did.
Alfred, you son of a bitch.
Is Papa Sam coming in?
Yeah.
Yay!
You are?
Yeah.
You just said yes.
Oh my god, okay.
What up, Sam?
What is this white thing?
Your face?
That's
oh my
what
god.
A white male.
A what?
A white male.
I wasn't talking about Alfred.
White mayo?
That's what I
white
thought he
mayo?
Said too.
Gross.
I thought he said white mayo. That's what I was like, what? Check the stump.
Yeah, on a good note, I can get a lot of feathers. So.
Anything good in there?
Oh, heck yeah.
No, just a hat.
Okay.
It's like level 150 or something.
Yeah, the other day, I think last night,
I totally
when we
got
played,
mining helmet envy.
I ended up spawning in the wasteland, and I died by three dogs.
I must have
so
skipped
dumb.
That conversation. Oh shit, I didn't even see him there. Jebediah, knock it off. Go back to the Yoders. Oh, I'm getting too close.
It's me, Queen, Alfred, our friend Jada.
Oh, he left you a sham sandwich.
K2, and then Gamer Sam.
He actually left you two.
And then we had space in here too.
Where did the feathers get put?
Ammo box.
Ammo box, of course. Alfred is gonna end up organizing everything, aren't you?
No.
Why is he walking
no.
all weird?
How far are we? Jeez. Where are you guys going, Queen?
Far, far
trader.
Away.
Oh.
Yeah,
you found Alfred. A traitor?
It's my mission.
Alfred's, hosting right now.
Ew. Well, I denied him that right with a bullet or an arrow to the face.
I'm crafting up a bunch of crossbow bolts.
I right, raised sweet. You wrong then.
And I'm getting a bunch of feathers too.
I don't want to use guns.
Don't worry about the feathers so much, just grab as many eggs as you can.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing too.
I
need to
use arrows.
You save the ammo, people.
I was gonna
save
say, soon we're gonna
zombies.
Have Queen's server going.
Jebediah
oh
was
God,
dead.
I can get her.
Well, he was half dead.
Jebediah was
he was a what?
Bullfrog.
Oh. Okay.
Well then, okay.
I don't understand.
That's a really old song.
I've got it.
It's weird.
Who's here now?
It moved into the AFK channel.
Oh.
Who
I didn't know.
Oh,
were you
AFK? Did?
Well, yeah.
Yeah, didn't he say he was gonna be right back? Alfred, are we going the right way?
What did I miss?
Sam, what did you miss?
That.
Yeah, I was just putting on my coat because we're about to enter the cold area.
Oh, I don't have a coat.
She's gonna die of hypothermia and be frozen to death. My Paul Bunyan beats her.
If I do freeze to death, don't touch my body.
Paul Bunyan will.
Well, I don't care about Paul Bunyan. He's a big muscular man and I like him muscular. I like him built and ripped. I'm just kidding.
Built and ripped.
Do you like them stinky and cold? Because Paul Bunyan's dead.
Oh, okay. I was like, stinky. Where would the stinky part come in?
His body.
Yeah, that's why I was like, what?
Like
oh, Sam's here.
Yeah, Sam just joined.
Oh, watch out, Alfred.
Oh, now it's lagging for me.
He's coming for you.
I think because Sam just joined.
Yep, he's generating all his stuff right now.
Oh, don't let him hit you.
Yeah.
Get him in the face.
Sorry.
Jeez.
Look my
those,
bad.
Look at those nice boots you got there.
Right?
There's a duster in there for you.
And I'm sure there's extra
him.
Armor too.
Sweet. Thank you.
Which one of you fucks destroyed my door?
Which
somebody
wait,
destroyed your door?
Which door?
Yeah.
Oh god.
Your bedroom door?
Yeah.
Oh, big hill.
Oh, I don't know.
The
oh,
door to where?
Oh, to my bedroom.
I destroyed the hatch on top of the roof.
That's not my bedroom.
Oh, well, I don't know.
This mountain is steep.
Yeah, it is. Don't run down it. Uh-oh, I'm thirsty and I don't have any water on me.
Queen, where are you guys going?
Trader.
Trader.
you coming?
Where'd
you
go? I need to locate a traitor.
Follow us.
There should be the traitor, like, real close, right? To us?
Whoa,
hey, you want
like...
some shorts?
Sure.
There you go.
Wait, is he naked right now?
Who? No, he's not naked.
Here comes another one, Alfred.
Drop that.
Why?
There's a better coat in there for you.
Shit, did you just hit him in the head with... What is
there
that, a fucking mallet?
Oh, yeah.
Aren't those short shorts when I wear them? They don't look very short on you.
Alright.
No, no.
He's got anything good?
No, not really.
Okay.
Alright, we're almost home.
Hooray!
Sam, you should check out the base we found in the well. It's like an underground bunker.
Okay.
Is that where the tunnel leads to?
This is where I spawned.
Seriously? No, it's actually in that city that we found. Or that little town.
What the fuck?
I'm running really fast, sorry.
Do you mean the one that's a bit northwest?
Yes, that town.
How the hell did you get through here?
What do you mean?
Oh my god, I feel like I'm gonna break my legs.
And then you'll whip, and then maybe Nene.
What?
What?
Never mind.
Why are you-
Break my legs, and then whip and Nene?
You just had to repeat
it.
It
so dumb. Yeah, I didn't get it at first. I was like, what are you talking
what
about?
What are you talking about? Zombie block party. Duh.
At least the living room's still the same. Oh, we have no fridge.
I can't even see the base from here because so many trees. You planted so many trees.
You did.
It's like a forest.
Oh, these are fully grown too, aren't they?
That's kind of the point though, isn't it?
Blueberries.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I almost... Oh man. That was real close. I could have ran into the spikes.